Hooray, what does it do?
What kind of question is that? I don't know. What it do? I think this might need to be cleaned. That guitar lined up right there and point.
Alright. So what's it do, motherfuckers? It is... I don't know, because I don't have the fucking phone working right now. Oh, it is March 28th, Thursday. Spark up. All right. Yeah, 2024. Every time I play, I don't feel like it sounds very good. But then when I cut it up, I hear shit that's like, oh, well, that's not too bad. And I'm glad that I have some kind of proof that I actually did it. But I can't consistently or reliably do fucking anything, really. So I guess that's the difference between a fucking professional and a beginning ass motherfucker like me. No, no.
Thank you.
Insulin pump before I can go to sleep. This is the last fucking thing I want to do before I go to fucking sleep. Loud as fucking cleans, but it's not. I gotta raise the volume, I think. Maybe that's what I'll do. I don't remember lowering it, but anyway. It was loud enough yesterday.
Thank you. Thank you.
could be a lot better if I would concentrate and be able to do it fucking right or whatever. saying something, but...
Thank you.
guess that'll count for something. Just two fucking notes, I guess.
Let's try it. Okay. please for me, Lucas.
Hopefully it won't be too... Oh, maybe that's why the distortion will sound better. It'll be all quiet. Equates to in terms of music. Thank you.
Thank you.
I came from, and fucking, I don't know. I gotta wrap this up, motherfucker. You take it too goddamn long. Play something fucking happy, you weenie. Jesus fucking Christ.
Thank you.
think, I guess I'll fucking be done, but I don't want to be. I gotta put on a fucking pot. I really don't want to do that, but I don't want to play fucking angry music anymore. But. Alright, no distortion this time, you idiot. Just.
Thank you.
until tomorrow. Oh yeah, I forgot to fucking mention that. I think it's funny that I got the shit for the galaxy and all that sitting on top of the book by Neil deGrasse Tyson that I'm currently reading, but it's funny because, you know, the book is all about space. Yeah, anyway. Did I do that with the fuck? Oh no. Alright, till next time. Later on.